it's John. It's the apple pulp from when I've been making apple wine. And it's got a comma butterfly on it, where it attracts all sorts of wasps and flies and all sorts. But the comma butterfly especially likes it. There was two here a minute ago. Comma is a fairly rare butterfly. It has two broods in the UK, and they look quite different. Always been attacked by a wasp. And it breeds on stinging nettles. That's a lovely one, that one's quite big. No wasp attacking it. Thank you.